Biochar is a soil amendment. It can be applied to the soil from any organic residues. It's one of the most effective techniques which can take carbon from the atmosphere and effectively store it in the soil, and which ultimately improves soil fertility and soil quality, and also can lead to increase in crop productivity. Carbon 13 is one of the stable isotopic techniques which can effectively measure carbon storage in the soil. By getting such information, we can then bring effective management practices how to combat climate change.